Welcome back to Novinity. And if you ain't know, we heading to infinity. I forgot the rest of the intro, but it's gonna come to me. Just know that shit. I hope you got some oregano, some good drink with you. Hold on, let's take a sip of the drink. Ooh, I'm mug strong. I'm fucking strong as hell. Now I got some corned beef, you feel me, with some rice and cabbage. You gotta eat healthy. Make sure you're getting your greens, fellas, you feel me, ladies, yeah. And yeah. Right, I'm high as hell right now, don't mind me, shit. Grab the oregano if you ain't. Get your pipe. Get you whatever you need to get you. You feel me? To get you there, because we going to get there. Hold on, peep the. No L's, nigga, because we ain't taking no L's. But let's get into the reaction. I'm yapping at the lips. Concrete Boys, Caribou, where yo daddy? I've been fucking with Caribou tough since the summer. I know I've been fucking with a lot of niggas. I'm about to start just uploading when they drop some new shit. I've been on the underground scene crazy though as of late. Just ain't uploading nothing. I ain't been in the mood to. But hey, that's changing. Nigga, it's a new day starting today. Uploads consistently, daily. And then once I get the new content in, that'll be like once a week. However I could figure that out until I start my new channel. But that's not here nor there. Let's get into this shit. Caribou, where yo daddy?
I'ma block his number if you triple text. You could take me shopping, but you still can't get no sex. Nina liked my chains, but told me I need a watch neck.
That nigga's stupid, she said. I gotta run that back. Hold on, I gotta run that back. We should go start from the beginning. Alright. She was spazzing them. She was spazzing.
I'ma block his number if you triple text. You could take me shopping, but you still can't get no sex.
The fuck?
Nina liked my chains, but told me I need.
Her ad-libs gotta be weak. The fuck? The fuck? Like, damn. What do I gotta do? Like, damn, I took you out. I done picked you up, took you out. Bought the food, you ain't gonna give me that. Like, ew, that's the problem. Like, make a nigga stingy with his money on. His money on. That's the fun yons, baby. Come on, stop.
Watch next. Both seen I got heart and put me in a chrome Rolex. Why these bitches mad at me? Because I'm going up. Don't call me a car if you not getting me a truck. She said she got next, but she not moving. Think she stuck. I'm my daddy daughter. I ain't never been no punk.
KB.
Punk. Punk, never been a hoe. If my sister get acting sloppy, then it's time to go. Talking on the beat, I give a fuck. They think my iron low. Just got off the flight, I'm in LA, I'm finna link Lomo. Bitch is chasing dick and that.
Alright, I ain't gonna lie. When I heard Yachty said it, I kinda agreed, but it's the way he said it. But women with baggy jeans and the boots and the baggy rugby, hey, I be ready to holler, I ain't gonna lie. Like, hey. I fuck with the girly fits too, but it's like, you gotta have that diversity, that versatility, that.
Dick, and that's exactly where they lost.
Okay.
I just sold a script of perks for double what it cost.
Okay.
I dropped my first song and the same day the label called me.
Yeah.
Know these niggas fragile, so yeah. I'm letting them down soft.
Boom.
Where your daddy at, bitch? Where your daddy? Bitch,
that
she got smoke with me, I respond with the addy. I pull up in black truck GMC or I go caddy. Happily alone because these bitches go out sadly. Somebody told Nat to let me help her produce baddie. Go 50,000 plus around my neck and shine like Stanley. They mad that I'm rapping to get bread and feed my family. Tired of you hoes, that's why I'm always popping addy. Where your daddy?
I'm tired of you hoes, that's why I'm always popping addies. She gotta stay up on you hoes, y'all drowsy. Tell a bitch you drowsy. Fuck, what you talking about? No, that was the funniest shit I ever heard. A nigga called a bitch drowsy. That shit was funny.
Daddy at, bitch, where your daddy? Bitch, that she got smoke with me, I respond with the addy. I pull up in black truck GMC or I go caddy. Happily alone because these bitches go out sadly. Somebody told Nat to let me help her produce baddie. 50,000 plus around my neck and shine like Stanley. They mad that I'm rapping to get bread and feed my family. Tired of you hoes, that's why I'm always popping at it. KB.
Production was crazy on this song. She wrote this motherfucker for sure. She made it wavy. Shit. Boy, hey, there goes another reaction by the boy. Was finna call me the Don, but who the fuck am I? Who the fuck am I? Hit that like, comment, subscribe, and that's it. Then, goddamn. Finna drop about like 2-3 more react every day. Every day I'm on their ass. Just remember, till my new content come out, I'm on your ass. Yeah.